I mean, Leveson has something of a role there, and there should be, the current regulatory systems of the press are utterly atrocious. So Leveson could help. Ideally, people just stop buying the Daily Mail, but maybe that's too much of a hope.